Lafferty driving to the net.
Whoa.
His shot denied, and now an injury.
He went in hard. Duncan Keith, I mean, he's out. Yeah, he's out. That was a bad collision with the boards. TD4 is immediately jumping on the ice and going to his aid. He fell in an awkward position, Jack, and there's no way to recover from that. Looks like he's trying to get up, and I think TD4 is saying, hey, take a second here. Make sure everything's okay before you get up. He's a tough customer, Duncan Keith. You don't play the amount of games and the type of games that he's played through his career, but that looked nasty.
Well, remember in the 2015 playoffs when he had that facial mashup where he lost some teeth, and he is get back on his feet. I agree, Louie. At first glance, I'm thinking, hey, stay put. But
and sometimes it's just a desire to get up, right? And that's just instinct to want to get up, get off the ice. But there's no question he's not really all together right now, getting helped off by a couple teammates, and that's a good sign. I think his night's over, though. I think it's safe to say for Duncan Keith, he went in so fast into the boards. And when you lose an edge like that, that close, there's nothing you can really do. But it's good to see him up. He's having a conversation with TD4s, the head athletic therapist for Edmonton, and they're going to go right down the tunnel on this one.
Hoping it's a good sign. Did you see how he had the presence of mind to kind of fix his helmet?
Yeah.
That, to me, again, no scientist here, but I'm just hopeful that that's a good sign.
Always scaring, you know, both teams. You can see the Chicago Blackhawks, obviously, 17 years, 16 years with the Hawks. And as he spins off of Lafferty, as he tries to recover on that right there, he goes in. You can tell, I'm telling you, I think he went out for a second. The way he goes in, nothing you can do on that. Those boards do not give. And it was a good sign to see him up and go down the tunnel.